Investigators are trying to determine the cause of death of a man whose body was found in a house fire in Latah County. His body was found on Saturday in a home in Troy, Idaho, northwest of Lewiston. The sheriff's office says at this time, foul play is not suspected in the death or the fire. We will update you as soon as we know more.